Namaste all. My name is Saurus Monisha. I am studying 5F in Attention School. Today I am going to share you about parts of MS Word window.
This is the title bar. It displays the name of the document and applications. It is the quick access toolbar. It gives you quick access to commonly used commands such as save, undo, redo, etc. This is called office button. It is located on the top of the left corner of the window. When you click this button, it offers a selective list of commands to perform different tasks which are new, open, save, save as, print, prepare, send, publish and close. This is ribbon. A ribbon is a command bar that organizes a program's features into a series of tabs at the top of the window. This is document window. The white space where you can type or attach all the data you need in document. This is insertion point. It is the blinking vertical line in your document. It indicates where you can enter text on a page. This is ruler. It used to set the alignment and margins of the elements in the document. Next one is horizontal scroll bar. It enables the user to scroll the content of a window to the left or right. Next, vertical scroll bar. It enables the user to scroll the content up and down. Next, view shortcut. These buttons used to change how the worksheet content is displayed. Print layout, full screen reading, web layout, outline or draft. Next, zoom control. It is used for magnifying and shrinking of the active document.
Thank you all.